Back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. Let's get to it. Already a master bass. Come on in, come on in. You're welcome to. He's already a master by himself. Been putting in work the whole time. Working. He's been working. Whole time. Is he like a gospel, like a Christian rock artist or something? Because take out the guitars, leave that bass line, leave just organ and bass line, add a choir, it's a gospel song. It's literally a gospel song. If you just strip down the guitars off of that, the guitars, the filthy nastiness takes it to rock and roll stature of his highest, because he going crazy with the guitar ad lifts throughout the whole song. But I hear that organ back there. All he missing was organ choir. Keep that bass line. Let him sing the way he's singing it. But at a choir, you had your nice gospel track. But this, I mean, nasty guitar work. Love the groove and the funk that is coming from that guitar and that organ and that bass line and those drums. And he's singing with so much soul and compassion, fire.